China is building a supply chain in order to manufacture and distribute molten salt reactors, and we are not.
We don't do big science anymore here in the United States. We don't. China is, India is, the Czech Republic is. Jan Uhlíř, he's got a great budget, and he just bought an obscene amount of FLiBe for pennies on the dollar from Oak Ridge National Laboratories because he's doing big science over there. And we basically gave it away.